Reactor explosion timer, disrupt. All reactor core safeguards are now non-functional. Please prepare for reactor core meltdown. Reactor explosion uncertainty emergency preemption protocol initiated. This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
to activate the safeguard is now deemed non-functional and expired. Stabilization ring integrity at 50%. Attention, reactor core meltdown detected. An automatic code red directive has been issued. All non-essential employees and visitors must immediately evacuate to the emergency bunker or any other secondary evacuation zones. All reactor control personnel, you are now charged with socio-endangerment, level 5, effective immediately. Security personnel, prosecute Kilo, Lima, India, with extreme force. Attention all personnel, the Space Shuttle Secondary Evacuation Zone is now prepared and available. Initiation confirmation required for launch control for the shuttle launch. Please ensure the facility emergency bunker power generators are online to secure full functionality. The secondary evacuation space shuttle is currently being prepared. Please evacuate according to emergency guidelines. Hazard warning. High energy fluctuations detected. Extreme pressure buildup and with laser light explosion event. previous core monitoring report suggests, the meltdown core detonation will occur in T-2 minutes. The emergency bunker will be locked and sealed in T-1 minute.
All right, guys. I know things will go well.
And here we are again. Did you miss me? How many countless lives have you torn apart this time? You know why you're here, and it's always nice for you and I to have these little chats. Wow, just wow. For an experienced person such as yourself, if I could say that, you have impressed me in the wrong way. Not only were you unable, it appears you didn't even try. You failed to stop the reactor core meltdown and failed to do something as easy as entering the emergency bunker. I am intrigued by your actions and I wonder what you'll do next time. For now, I'll see you later.
Thank you. I don't wanna say anything, 'cause if I do, I might say the wrong words. Oh no. So I'll keep my mouth shut and not listen. Afraid I'll lose you if I did.